Hey, this is Coach Boykin. I'm the wide receivers coach here at Wingate, and this is my first season. So I grew up in Chattanooga, Tennessee. I was first introduced to the game by my cousin, D'Angelo Lloyd. He played back in Tennessee, back when Peyton Manning and those guys were the quarterback. So I played high school ball here at Butler over in Matthews, and lightly recruited at the time. Just put my head down, went to work. My experience and takeaway from football at Virginia Tech, it definitely taught us discipline, for one, being where you're supposed to be, doing the right things, being early. The experience I had over there was A1. After Virginia Tech, I had I was blessed with an opportunity to play in Green Bay. Was up there undrafted. Fortunate enough to make the team as a rookie and play out my contract there. I would say some of my favorite moments of being in the NFL was probably a touchdown that no one knew was actually a touchdown. Julius Peppers had knocked the ball out of Aaron Rodgers' hand, and you just taught to run to the ball. Then look to the sideline, and Aaron Rodgers are pointing, run to the end zone. It's kind of a freebie, the easiest touchdown I ever had in my life. So after the NFL, I kind of took a little break, spent more time with my family. My coaching career first started by going back to Butler High School, where I was helping hands-on with the wide receiver group. After that, my coach from Green Bay, Edgar Bennett, he called me up and asked me to do an internship with those guys. After that, I came home to Charlotte to be a volunteer assistant on the offensive side of the ball. I had a best friend named Quantavius Alexander. He actually played basketball at Wingate. So he was reaching out and telling me about an opportunity that was opening over here on the staff. I reached out, I tried to apply for it, just putting everything in God's hands and let everything handle itself after that. I knew coaching was the avenue for me. Just helping develop these young men, having them doing the right things on and off the field, and showing them different ways to win their individual battles. My biggest takeaway here is that we have individuals that care. We have individuals that are ready to take this thing to the next level.